Green Bay Packers linebacker appears before a judge since being arrested on suspicion of hitting his girlfriend. Linebacker Erik Walden has been released from jail after posting bond set today by a judge.
12 News' Colleen Henry spoke to the district attorney about the wait to file charges.
After a weekend behind bars, Erik Walden is a free man, freed as the district attorney tries to sort through conflicting stories about the fight with his girlfriend that landed him in jail. The Packers linebacker appeared in an orange uniform today via closed-circuit television. Police arrested Erik Walden Friday morning after a fight at the apartment he shares with his girlfriend and their two young children. No one answered the door there this afternoon, but the district attorney says he'll talk again with the woman, the police, and the hospital workers involved that night. The woman suffered an injured thumb and four stitches. She tells police it was she who hit Walden.
The question is really, who was the primary physical aggressor? This is a case where there was an argument and she struck him and he pushed her away. There's no charge. If it's a case where they're arguing and he pushes her and initiates the contact, and then that causes injury, then it's a different situation.
The DA says the couple were arguing over Walden's plans to go home to Georgia the next day, and no one suggests Walden ever struck the woman. The woman's mother attended the hearing.
Can you tell us a little bit about what happened the other night?
Ma'am, I don't live here.
She left court without comment. The judge set a signature bond and set a court date for December 7th, though the DA says if he decides not to file charges, he'll issue a press release saying so. In Green Bay, Colleen Henry, WISN 12 News.